restaurant today, just being at the pints and some food in the old Thameside Inn, and we're just near the river with the Cutty Sark behind us here, and we're just going to make our way down to Borough Market. A few beers around there, so I'll take you in there later. So we're just in, made it to the rake now, just around the corner from where we've just been. This is around Borough Market area, and the market seems to be having a bit of a do. So we're going to go in here and see what they've got on today. Normally quite good pub. Left the rake, and we're going to go to the market porter, which is just behind me there. So let's go and see what is happening inside this one. Is about there. So we're going to go in there next and let's see what they've got on today. We've made it all the way to the Wheat Chief, Joel, and so we're going to look inside now and see what's on the bar today. Was the Wheat Chief, and now we're just going to head towards the tube to Rotherhithe, the new pub that we've never been to before, the Flowers. I think this one should be interesting, so we'll see that in a little while. So we've made it to the Mayflower. I've heard a lot about this pub, sounds really good. I've never been before, so it should be interesting to see what's inside here. So let's go along and have a look at this one. We'll be right back. the Mayflower. What a fantastic pub that is. It's one of the best I've been to in London. If you're ever in London, you've got to go here. So next we're going to the Prospect of Whitby. Little tube ride, it's another one on the river. So come along, we'll show you there later. On the river again, and I've been here before. I know they've got some great beers, so it's another one that you should try if you're ever around over in the Wapping area in London at the moment. Yeah, it's just a short tube ride away from the last place, so come on in. Off now, and see you next time. Cheers.